Good morning, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. It's currently 6:37 a.m. and I am heading right now down to the baggers race. Yes, Indian versus Harley down in Millville, New Jersey for the Superbikes at New Jersey event. I was supposed to be going with a couple people and unfortunately they all backed out due to the weather. Yes, it is raining right now. However, the event still goes on, so I'm on my way down. I have about a 2-hour drive from where I am, so I'm actually super excited. You see, I have my merch on, my shirt, my hat, so stay tuned. So I'm about an hour out and it's crazy because the storm is insane right now. You could actually feel the wind push the car left and right. And I'm currently on the turnpike. So imagine what the conditions are like on the track for these racers. Like, it's gonna be insane. I'm surprised they're still doing it, but hey, if you're a professional, you can race in anything, right? Now, hopefully everything goes well. When I get there, the event's still going on. I didn't receive any emails or text message or anything from my concierge telling me that the event was canceled. So I'm still on my way down, but you can literally feel the wind go back and forth and push the car left to right as I'm driving down on the turnpike. So we'll see what happens. Hopefully you guys get an update. Stay tuned. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go. Can't wait to watch the baggers race today. We have Kyle Wyman, Tyler Wyman, the Wyman brothers actually racing. Man, it's such a beautiful day for racing, ladies and gentlemen. All right, let me see what's going on here as we approach the gate.
What's going on? How are you?
Good.
It's for the VIP.
Second, please.
Yep.
72 hours later.
Okay. Park pass. Okay. The lanyard will get you everywhere this weekend.
All right. Thank you. Appreciate it. And then just make a left and follow the road all the way down over the bridge, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
You guys see it? Look at that, check that out. Got the VIP credentials. Get to go anywhere in the racetrack today. So we're gonna just be driving up and we're here. Let's go. Insta360's here. This is the racetrack where they're gonna be racing. I was here, matter of fact, last
week, 2 weeks ago for the drift event.
What's going on, guys? Here at Moto America 2023 in Millville, New Jersey. We have the practice laps in the back. As you can probably hear, the motorcycles going by. I'm super excited. This is insane. It is raining out. It's windy as hell. But you know what? We're here to make the best day about it. People are camping out. There's Aprilia here, Harley Davidson, Ducati, Indian. It's going to be amazing.
All right, so right now we have Kyle Winer being interviewed.
Yeah, unique conditions.
Just whispering, because I don't want to be rude.
Jersey, it seems, but yeah, we've done our work. I feel pretty comfortable. It's really challenging with all the different surfaces and different patches and sealer areas on the racetrack, so you have to really be focused on where the grip is and where it isn't. So, you know, luckily we've got a bunch of laps this morning. We were fastest in the qualifying this morning, so yeah, we're feeling comfortable, but we're, you know, definitely nerve-wracking going into a rain race with so many so much on the line. So
certainly a lot of variables out there. You know, last year we raced in the rain here.
Yeah.
And so did that settings and things like that, did that carry over at all to help you in qualifying?
Definitely helped. We did. We won the race in the rain last year, so that was huge. So just to be able to draw on the confidence of getting that done last year, but it's a different story this year. We've got more guys that are fast. You know, both of my championship contenders I'm up against, James Rispoli and Hayden Gillum, are also fast in the wet. So yeah, it's gonna be a dogfight. I think it's gonna come down to, you know, who's gonna be able to limit mistakes and keep that focus. We've got an 8-lap race coming up.
Now, you said you rubbed your elbow. Is that intentional, or is that a save?
The first one, yeah, it just kind of happened. The curb's a little high over at turn 5, so there's a little bit of help, a little bit of a raised curbing, but yeah, I glanced it one lap and I was like, holy crap, I can't believe it. You know, I've chugged my elbow on all sorts of motorcycles, but definitely not a Harley Davidson Road Glide. So for that to happen was kind of pretty cool, just to kind of check that box, and just it speaks to how we just continue to develop these motorcycles.
And Kyle's one of three brothers, and all of them are into paddock racing, which is obviously, there's that competition between brothers, as everyone may know, but that kind of probably helped for all you guys all go together, right, and practicing and things?
Yeah, we always learned off each other, and actually, this weekend's the first time ever that we're all competing in the same class. So my youngest brother Cody's filling in for Corey West on the Saddleman Harley Davidson, so yeah, me, Travis, and Cody all gridding up at the same time is something that has never happened before.
What's up, guys? We're back. So in a few, we're going to be walking over to the grid, see the King of Baggers race. We're going to get to meet Kyle Winer, which I met him earlier. So check out his interview as well. He is a cool dude, and he is going for that number one race. Shout out to Harley Davidson. So if you like what you see, make sure you like, comment, subscribe down below. CycleMav HD on Instagram. We're getting ready to walk over to the grid, and hopefully we can get the podium and he can take the championship. Let's see what happens.
They get 5 minutes to clear pit lane, right? So they'll throw that horn out. They get a 5-minute countdown. They'll get one at 3 minutes, they'll get one at 1 minute. Then after 1 minute, pit lane is closed. If you didn't make it out, you start at the rear of the grid. They get out to the grid, I think it's a 15-minute start procedure. And at 5 minutes, you'll hear a horn. That just kind of let all the riders and everybody know, hey, we're getting ready to go race. 3 minutes, we're gonna start kicking people off the grid, get tire warmers and generators off. In 1 minute, we'll throw another horn, and that's for guys to start the bikes, get everybody off the grid that doesn't need to be there, and then we start the race.
So here right now we have them coming down the quarter mile track. They get about 165 miles an hour. Wow, that was fast. Wow. They're going so fast that you can't even catch them.
Wow.
It's even crazy because they're actually doing this in the rain. It's been raining all day.
All right, guys, coming to the winner's circle. Ready.
But, yeah, I mean,
so here we have Hayden Gilliam, James Raspoli, and Travis Wyman lining up their bikes. And one, Gilliam came in first place, Raspoli came in second, and Travis came in third. Kyle's in front of me right now, too bad. He had a bad race and went down.
I know. I saw you coming. I was like, yeah. And I saw your guys on the water. I was like, fuck.
If I can still podium on a super bike, I don't want to ride back.
Oh, it's definitely a big deal. And, it was gonna be a dogfight this weekend for sure with health. Three of us so close in points. And, either way, it's pretty special. We just had a new little baby daughter on Sunday, and to follow it up with the first win of the weekend and going. We locked up 1-2 in the championship for Vanceside, so that's pretty freaking awesome. It's gonna be a dogfight. I know James is gonna put it to me tomorrow, so it'll be. I'm looking forward to it.
I don't know shit.
It's back, baby. We are fucking back.
Take a picture with the champions.
Oh my god. You're fucking kidding, right? Sorry.
No worries.
Hey, I'd love to.
You guys okay? Are you okay with your bike right here?
Go up on top with them, or
who wants the trophy? There, here, hold that thing for me.
Cool. Sorry.
That's all good.
More room over here.
Yeah, we got lots of room in behind.
You can step up here as well.
Kneel down in front, however you want to.
Okay. You gotta hold the picture.
I know. I'm on TV too right now.
Yeah.
Can I have it? Can I have the helmet?
You gotta have it for the ball, right?
Yeah, where else do you get it? The guys hand you their trophies and hats.
He told me I couldn't keep it, though.
Huh?
That's it? I held him, but he said I couldn't keep it.
Yeah, I asked to keep his helmet. He told me no.
Is this a night suit?
Aiden will be open.
Yeah. It was freaking lonely.
Oh, I bet.
What's up, guys? So we just left King of the Baggers Moto America. I have to say it was the best experience ever. I had the VIP pass. Now I can say the VIP pass experience is not worth it other than today because of the rain, but awesome. Kyle Wyman ended up wiping out first lap. Cool dude, got to meet him. O'Hara as well. It, like I said, it was an awesome experience. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe down below. Follow me on Instagram @CycleMavHD. And keep riding.